I just wanted to briefly tell you about one of our latest projects called the Uday Upvan. Uday Upvan is basically a CSR initiative of HCL Foundation. The district administration gave them about 10 to 15 acres of land on which we were asked to execute this tree planting work. And we at Give Me Trees, we are really thankful to HCL Foundation. When we talk about native trees are trees like peepal, pilkhan, gular, banyan, mango, guava, acacia, shehtoot, we have bakan, we have mulberry, we have molshri, and a host of other trees. So we have over here more than 20 native trees. I'm very sure that within the next 2 years, this whole place will be converted into a forest with a minimum height of the trees at about 30-35 feet. We planted mid-sized trees, we planted shrubs, we planted fruit trees, a lot of fruit trees, especially guava, mango, and jamun. We call it an integrated development afforestation project. Now, when I say integrated development afforestation project, it means that not just in the given 15 acres of land, we have 50,000 saplings that have grown into young trees. It has 20 water holes, 4 big ones, which we call as wildlife ponds, and 16 smaller ones. We have a internal nursery development zone, which has 30,000 nursery bags, 30,000 nursery seedlings, which will now convert into saplings and then into plants, and which we will be using for replacements and for further plantations. Water, nursery, 50,000 plants, beautifully developed landscape, pathways, and above all, we have our own composting units over here. 10 major pits where we ask the community. A lot of people participation has taken place over here. More than 7,000 families have come. There has been a footfall over here. Now, 7,000 families multiplied by X number of their family members, you can calculate how much it would have been. So, as per our record, 7,000 families have come over here, and repeatedly they have come over here, contributed kitchen waste, garden waste, farm waste, which they could bring with them for our compost pits. We have a campaign called Mitti Ki Khushbu, the scent of the soil. Mitti Ki Khushbu. In Hindi, Mitti Ki Khushbu, otherwise it's called the scent of the soil. Basically, we were trying to upskill our volunteers and our visitors and the guests which came over here, trying to tell them that soil is the main ingredient. If the soil is good, then everything is good. So we worked a lot on soil over here in the initial stages, and of course water was a big challenge, but we managed. We tried to bring the water from the communities, from the small little village hutments and hamlets over here. Now there is an aquatic life over there. There is fish and tadpoles and snakes and dragonflies and butterflies, and a lot of flora has come up. So as an integrated afforestation project with more than 42 native species of plants growing over here.
When we say District Gautam Budh Nagar, this is one of the western districts of Uttar Pradesh. Uttar Pradesh roughly has about 80 districts, and this is a very prosperous district. It is industrialized, and it's a beautiful landscape over here. It has 3-4 components, the District Gautam Budh Nagar, namely Noida, Greater Noida, Noida Extension, Greater Noida West. The district administration is very supportive. Even the forest department, they keep an eye on our work, and we keep monitoring it. We are getting it audited. Within a span of 3 years, It's already been 18 months, and next 2-2.5 years you can see a beautiful greenscape over here. And you are all welcome to Udayuppan. Please come volunteer. There is a lot of scope for volunteering, and HCL Foundation staff, their members, their employees keep coming over here every Saturday and Sunday. Celebrations like Holi, Diwali, birthdays, anniversaries, most of the volunteers, they come from there and they work over here. It's a wonderful place to get some hands-on training. It's a wonderful place to really come and meet the birds, which have been coming in the evenings. The bird population is growing.
इन सब चीजों का बिना विरोध आगे से आगे बढ़ के इनका सपोर्ट करें, इनका सहयोग करें. पेड़ लगने चाहिए कि नहीं लगने चाहिए?
पॉल्यूशन लेवल है वो इतना बढ़ गया है शहरों का कि अब हम सांस भी नहीं ले पा रहे हैं. तो इसका उपाय जो है वो केवल ये है कि पेड़ लगाए जाए, और एक एक पेड़ लगाने से कुछ नहीं होगा. जब तक हम जंगल के स्तर पर इनको नहीं डेवलप करेंगे कि एक क्लस्टर, एक गुच्छे के गुच्छे पेड़ नहीं होंगे, तब तक जो हवा का बदलाव होना है वो नहीं होगा.
A beautiful amalgamation, a beautiful, beautiful fusion of government, of corporate, CSR funding, CSR support, and community support, the citizens, the local administration, and a implementing partner, that is we, Gibney Trees Trust. So welcome to Sorkha. This place is called Sorkha Uday Upvan, and you are all welcome. Come join the movement, and we wish to create many, many more urban city forests, urban afforestation projects like these, which is right next to the capital of this country. And we would like to go to many other places, many other cities in the country, and create the same pilot project that we have created over here. Thank you very much.